And like, yes, actually doing something that is risky, then regretting it.
Very good. So the theme in Aziz's story is better to be safe than sorry. Very good. Okay. And what is the plot? You know, the plot is not only one thing. Yeah. It's actually, it has many parts. It includes many parts. What are the parts of Aziz's plot? What's the exposition part?
Can I say?
At the mood.
Yes, very good. Yahya, what's the exposition part in Aziz's story?
That he wanted to go to Al-Ghanna with his family for the Eid.
Very good. But before they go, what is the inciting event? That's when things are beginning to get hot.
They realize that they should do a COVID-19 test.
So this is the inciting incident that the family decided to do a COVID-19 test.
Mister, I forget a huge part of the story. Can I see it?
Okay, Aziz.
And we didn't do it just like that for checking or careful.
Yeah.
One of our family had what's name, mukhalata?
Had what?
Mukhalata.
Mukhalata.
Came across a person.
He meted some.
Very good.
Yes. So that person did the test.
So mukhalata made direct contact with.
Yes.
Made direct contact with the person who had
COVID-19. So then he made the test and he was positive. But when he did the test, the rest of the family wasn't.
Yeah, very good. Very good. So,
Aziz, I have a question.
What is the climax?
Okay.
The climax on this story.
Can I say it, Mr.?
Who is this?
Hamad,
yes, you call me Habibi.
When they take the test of the COVID, one of his family members had the COVID.
One of their family had the COVID, and the inciting, the climax is that they decide. Okay, so what is the falling event? Very good. The falling event.
Me, Mr.
Yes, Amori.
No, Saud.
Saud.
Yes, when they
stay. That's why I asked you to use your profile pictures.
When they stay at home.
Very good. They decided to stay at home. Okay, what's the resolution?
Mister.
What is the resolution? Or the solution of the problem?
He had fun in Riyadh.
The solution.
They stayed at home. They came back.
Very good. No. The person who had COVID-19 in the family got treated. All right. And everybody.
I have a question for Aziz.
Everybody was safe.
Safe.
All right, boys. Yes, Muhammad Jibreen. What do you want to say?
I have a question for Abdelaziz.
Yes, please do ask.
Did the person that turned out positive, did he do Eid with you, the rest of the family, or was he alone?
No, he was positive only 5 days. So he was in quarantine in a room. He did Eid separately.
Guys,
okay, thank you.
Speaking of which, did you know that also my father contracted COVID-19?
Really?
Hey, wallahi. But that was in Egypt. I didn't go to Egypt this summer. I stayed in Riyadh. So my father contracted.
I want to kill China.
Hatem. You see, now I know because Hatem is Hatem's camera is on. I know when he speaks because his picture shows on my board. Yes, Hatem, what do you want to say?
Yes, sir.
I want to kill
him. I don't hear you, Hatem. What is it?
He says that he wants to kill China.
No, man. They have nothing
Mister,
to do with it.
Mister.
Okay, yes. Yes, Aziz. Quickly, please.
Okay. You said you can change your profile picture.
Yes.
I turned into Classera. I couldn't do it.
Both. On Classera. And also, even if Ferris, if you join 2 minutes early, you can use the same profile picture before you join the class. You join the class.
Another thing.
Because I know every time. But if you are logged in, with an account to Microsoft Teams, your profile picture will be the same all the time. But if you don't have a login in Microsoft Teams, you'll have to choose a profile picture every time you join in. Yes. Yes, Yahya. What do you want to say?
Go ahead, Yahya.
Yes, Yahya.
I didn't say anything. I didn't say anything.
Okay, but you raised your hand.
Oh, no, this is before when we were asking
questions. So lower your hand, please. Okay, then worry.
Mister.
Okay, boy.
I'm gonna get in.
Faisal Saleh, what do you want to say?
Hello, Mr. Omar.
Yes, yes, Mu'taz.
About the changing of pictures. When I get into Microsoft Teams, when I enter my email, it doesn't let me in. It shows me a screen, then it kicks me out.
No.
Yes.
You sign in as for personal use. Not for a company use.
Mister, I bought it to a school
you
use.
You can sign in using your phone number.
Mister, I can't. We say password.
Don't worry, the school is working on this, and the school is going to make an account for everyone, because we're going to buy a license for Office 365.
Mister, I have the Microsoft Teams program, but I can't use it.
We can't all speak at the same time. Can you listen to us? Who's speaking now? Mohammed Jibril.
Mr. I have the Microsoft Teams, but I can't use it because it's my father's. He uses it for his work.
What do you mean by you can't use it?
Because my father uses it.
It is your father. Yes, I know. It's okay. You can make your own personal account, but make sure it's a personal account, not a company account. Okay, so can we continue with the class, please?
Mister, yes, I didn't complete my
question. Yeah, please do. Okay, Mohammed Jibreen, what do you want to say?
Me, Abdulaziz, but...
Abdulaziz, yeah, what do you want to say, Aziz?
Mister, I bought, when it lets me sign in, I bought the... Yes, I remember my question. Wouldn't it be better in Zoom?
Yes, Aziz, but the problem is we cannot, there's kind of technical issues. We need to connect Zoom to Classera so that students join Zoom through Classera. And we are working on this. Classera has included the Microsoft Teams. And so until now, they are not able to include Zoom. They say there are kind of negotiations between Classera and Zoom so that they can include Zoom. You know what?
What is this negotiation?
In our room here, we can join Zoom very quickly. Through Zoom. I can send you a Zoom link on the chat. But the problem is, we need to join the class first and make sure that everybody has joined the class. And then I'll send you, like, for example, look at your chat. Look at your chat now. What do you see? What do you see on your chat?
Wait.
There is no chat.
Hold on a second.
I can't read about 6 disasters in 2020.
Hold on a second, please. Okay. So... Just a minute, please. Thank you for using your camera, Muhammad.
You're welcome.
Okay, Zoom meeting, for example, revision. revision?
Mr. I find it's the same, Mr. What's the difference between Zoom and Teams?
The Zoom is easier. Did you see like Zoom invitation on the chat box?
No, Mr.
No.
Really?
Maybe you sent it in another chat.
Go to the corner, the dasha. You know, go to the chat on the right-hand side if you're using Arabic. Okay, go to the Dardasha and then. Oh, what this is grade eight. English. Sorry. Sorry, guys. I used grade
eight. Me have a mustache.
Sorry. Sorry, I used grade eight. Sorry.
Of course.
Ivy Cam, please run Ivy Cam, Muhammad.
I was trying to use.
Mr. Can we use the camera of our phone to put it?
Did you?
I don't know. I'm using my phone right now.
Did you see Ajun Zoom invitation on the chat box?
No,
Mr.
Yeah, Mr.
Go to the right hand side.
No, there is nothing.
There is like chat, and then choose the short story elements grade 9.
No, we don't.
We don't see. No.
Mr. I don't have the chat option.
You don't find it.
Okay, no, don't have.
Let's stick together. Let's stick with the Microsoft Teams for the now. Can we continue the class? Oh, the class is almost over. Okay, can you continue watching the video quickly, please? By the way, the video is on Classera. You can download the video from Classera or watch it on Classera, all right?
Yes, but
there are worksheets. You can do it. You can try to do it. If you have the time, but you don't have to, you can try to do the homework and send it back to me, but you don't have to. And it's better to try and do it, right? But it's not mandatory.
Have a question, Mr.
Yes, Amori.
When I go to Classera, the video, it will be that the video is not here. غير متوفر.
It shows yes. What, Amori?
The video is غير متوفر.
والله.
Yes.
Slow.
I don't know.
Let everybody check to see if the problem from your computer only or for everyone. No, please, everybody, check and let me know on the
I already downloaded the video, Mr.
That video.
You downloaded it. So the problem is with your account, Amuri.
No, I have it on my phone right now.
Why is it?
Mr. I found it on YouTube, Mr. I found it on YouTube, Mr.
Yeah.
Mr. It says here the video is not ready.
I have the link.
Wait, let me download. Let me.
You have the link? Check.
Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Yes, Mr. Okay. When I come to download it, it says this page isn't working right now.
Mr. That's the link.
Yeah, me too, Mr.
Okay, thank you, Mu'taz. So what seems to be the problem, Mu'taz, in your opinion? What seems to be the problem with the other people? Muhammad, any idea?
Can I say something, Mr.?
Yes, please.
For everyone that wants to open the camera, I'm using my phone right now, by the way, so you can use your phone for your camera.
How did you do it?
Thank you for letting us know. How?
You download an application. It's called. I'll send in WhatsApp if you guys want.
Okay, so can you send the video to Illustrate on WhatsApp?
Yes.
Thank you. I love you, man. Can you add Salman and Muhammad Awad to our WhatsApp group, please?
Salman is in the WhatsApp group, but Muhammad doesn't know about Muhammad.
Okay, Muhammad Awadi.
Yes, I give him my number.
We have a WhatsApp group for the English class. Send your number to Aziz Abdulaziz bin Jama, and he's gonna add you, or even Muhammad Aqil.
Okay.
Who are the admins of our group?
I think it's only Abdulaziz.
Everybody, Abdulaziz only? Okay, can you send your number to Aziz?
Mr., you open the chat so we can send anything. You're closing it now.
Muhammad Awaji, you have Salman's number, right? Salman has number? Okay,
yes.
Just send your number to Salman. Then Salman sends it to me, then I'll add it to the group.
Oh, that's a long time. That's long.
It's okay, Mr. It's
okay, open. But you find the solution. Thank you. I love you, man. I love you. Thank you for being so helpful. Okay.
Thank you.
So, can we continue with the video because we only have like 4 minutes left?
Hamad Agil, you actually left the group of English.
Hello.
It's okay.
So actually, yes, we don't have time for the video. We don't have time. So let's continue with our chat, okay? Because we don't have time for the video now. We're gonna. Who encountered a problem with Placera? Muhammad, who downloaded the video?
It's not working.
Muhammad Lagi, have you downloaded the video?
No, I downloaded the video.
Who downloaded the video?
Me.
Who managed it? Who are you? Say your name, please.
Muhammad Awaji.
Muhammad Awaji?
Yes.
Muhammad Awaji, I'll give you permission to share your screen. Please, share your screen and show us how you entered your account. Muhammad, you already have the permission. Can you share your screen and show us how to enter the account and download the video, please? Share your screen, Muhammad, and show us how you downloaded the video, please.
Mr. Permission to share the screen is not allowed.
I give you permission.
Wow, iPhone.
You have the permission to share the screen, Hamoudi.
No, Mr. I can't click it.
Wallah?
Wallah.
How come?
It says only meeting organizers and presenters can share.
You are a presenter, Muhammad, aren't you a presenter?
Yes, yes.
Okay. What device are you using?
A laptop.
So it should be easy for you, Muhammad Awad. So, okay, I'm going to give you permission again. Okay. Can you check? Can you check now?
Until now.
Mr. By the way, the download link is not working.
Pardon, the link is not working. It works for how come it worked for Muhammad Al-Awad?
Maybe he downloaded it before or like maybe, but now it says this page isn't working right now.
Muhammad, can you share your screen now? Omar, can you share your screen? Who else could download the video?
I can't.
Check Mu'taz. Check everyone. Check to see if you can at least.
Mr. Aibut share, yes.
What is it?
Mr. Aibut share.
Yes, Mr. Aibut.
Oh, Omar is sharing now. Why Muhammad Awaji can't share?
Mr. I can't download.
Omar, can you enter your account, please? Classera account? Can you go to Classera account, please? And now, no, not all الواجبات الإلكترونية, محاضرات الفيديو.
Yes.
مرفقات المادة. No, it's on مرفقات المادة.
Oh.
مرفقات المادة, boys.
I downloaded the sheet.
You have two folders here.
I downloaded the sheets actually.
One or two, Mr.
Short story. Go to short story.
Mr. This is homework or what?
Is this a video or a full? No. This is like a file with today's class. Okay, so go back, Omar. Go back. Go back to theory elements. مرفقات المادة.
محاضرات الفيديو.
Okay, we'll check. This is a video? No. This is PowerPoint presentation. Okay, go to محاضرات الفيديو.
I downloaded this, Mr.
Go back and go to the محاضرات الفيديو, please.
Mr. They're both PowerPoint presentation and one is PDF.
محاضرات الفيديو.
Yes, one is PDF and the other one.
Yeah? Is this محاضرات الفيديو?
Yes, it says the video is not ready.
الفيديو
غير جاهز. Yes, it says the video is not ready.
For everyone?
Yes.
No, Mr. I can answer.
How did you access it, Mu'taz? How did you access it, Mu'taz?
Just let me access it.
Okay, I'll from محاضرات الفيديو تو. Okay, Mu'taz, I'm gonna allow you to share your screen. Share your screen with us.
Mr. I will just stop sharing.
Stop the sharing, Omar. Thank you, Amori. Thank you for helping us.
Okay.
Mu'taz, can you share your screen, please?
Oh, sorry.
Is this Mu'taz?
Yes. Is it shared?
Is this Mu'taz sharing?
Yes, yes.
Okay, video lectures, show all. Aha. So then, aha. Did you know how good? So,
yes, but it says no video, not wait. Video, mister.
How much does it have 265 score?
We do the homework.
We didn't do anything.
Yes, there is homework actually.
Line assignment. Okay.
Come on, Taz, can you go through the process again?
Yes, yes, master. It's not working. The link is not working. It says video is not ready.
Let's see what the problem is. So now, Mataz, no. From the beginning, courses. Go to courses. Go to the page.
Mister, can you send?
Go to home. To go to home, Mataz. Yes. Now, after home, you went to where?
Video lectures.
Video lecture, and then you clicked on show all. Right?
Yes.
Yes, I have viewed and I can download it. I already downloaded it, so.
Can everyone do the same steps?
Mister, when I do it, it says it's not working. It says
Mister, we can find it on YouTube.
Yes, I know, but
I sent the link.
I need you to try it here.
It's course material, right?
Mister, when I click to download it,
material in English, right?
It's not working for me.
Maybe the problem is with your browser or with your device, boys.
All of us, it's not working.
Look for an app in Microsoft Store.
Before I use it from my computer, hello. I used it on my phone. Maybe you need to access it.
Okay, keep trying, and I'll also check to see what the problem is.
In English.
Okay, I'll have to end the class. I'll have to say goodbye now, boys.
Goodbye, Mr.
Goodbye, Mr.
Thank you, Mr. I appreciate.
Thank you, Hamoudi. I really appreciate it. Thank you, gentlemen.
Thank you.
Thank you.